Bonjour, to bonsoir, na bande ko nous bazo zwata na bango ya Hollande ngai. Lelo na kolobela grammaire mais niveau eza ya likolo. Soko za na niveau C ozolingo landango, problème eza te. Soko poza na niveau likolo intermédiaire olingo zwa yango, problème eza te. Soko za na niveau ya likolo, problème eza te. Hi everybody. Today I'm gonna explain a lot of things in Lingala and French, but a lot of things is for advanced student. Okay? If you can speak, you can write, you can read, you can listen, you're in the right place. Okay? Please take your time and pay attention, okay? So when you watch my video, the same way when you read your Bible. Focus, okay? So the same way when you open your Bible, always quiet, reading your Bible carefully. If you read the Quran, it's the same thing. So when you decide to watch my video, please focus. Okay? You can turn your cell phone off. If you're on Facebook, off. Your TV, off. The other things off. Just pay attention. Okay? Then I'll tell you about it. Baku nanga tango zo tala yango video tala yango ningo otanga ka Bible na yo oko comprendre. Zwa téléphone wana kanga wana mom ke tikango landangai bakuno ko enseigner bien. Okay? Hello, nakolobela. Simple sentence. Simple sentence eza. Ndizi nalobi, je mange du riz. Okay? When is that? Nangli to bingango. Simple sentence. Eza complete sentence. Okay? Ozana verbe, ozana sujet, ozana verbe, ozana complément na souka. Donc. Yang na tuzo benga complete idea, okay? A complete idea. Diko tuzo na ndena tuzo ba tuzo na subject, tuzo na verb, tuzo na object. Tamu shupi lo kuzo na nini kuna na shuka, okay? Yang na lobi a William works at Apple. Tuna kuku loba William works for Apple. Or Stephen works for Microsoft. Okay? Ba oyo eza ba simple sentence. On a zolo ba, okay? Oh, yezaba simple sentence, okay? Yango wana, nakata simple sentence dena lobi, you have, ozana sujet, ozana verbe, ozana oy, ozana oy, okay? Ozana oy, okay? En répétant les zouzou, Williams works for at Apple. Hein? William works for Apple. Stephen works for Microsoft. One more time. William works at Apple. William works for Apple. Stephen works for Microsoft. Okay. Hey, compound sentence. Na kati ya compound sentence, toza na subject, toza lisusu na subject, toza na verb, toza lisusu na object. Siko ndi na pese example awa. Sue and Heather each credit at church of servant. Nazo ngulangu lisusu malembe, kuna bato badan ma problem nangle. Sue, wese sune loko lambongo, okay? Sue and Heather teach credit as church of servant. Okay, one more time. Sue and Heather teach credit as church of servant. Diko Sue is a sujet. Header is a sujet. Tout ça, bah, sujet mi balé. Eh, yango mona ti abo. Siko, tout ça, na verbe moko, teach. Hein? À l'après ça, tout ça, na ba object, kuna na suka, yango. Hein? Yango wana. One more time. Sue and Heather teach credit at Church of Servant. Hein? Yango wana. Oui, awa. Na compound subject again. Hein? Sue and Heather teach credit at Church of Servant. Okay? Sue and Heather teach credit at Church of Servant. Hein? Oui, awa. Compound verb. Na kata compound verb, tozana subject. Verb, verb, na, msusu kuna nasuka. Hein? Hein? Ok, siko na lobby. Sue reads and writes in Dutch. Landanga malam. Hein? S'il vous plaît, landanga malam. Tout ça, ba verbe mi bale. Sue reads and write in Dutch. Okay? Dutch is a langue, local anglais. Is a langue. Koloba pekaka, Sue read and write in French. Tuna kokoloba, Sue reads and write in Lingala. Tuna kokoloba, Sue reads and write in Swahili. Okay? Nakati yango, Sue is a sujet. Read is a verbe. Write is a be verb. Hein? Read out. Compound predicate. Tout ça n'a verbe, tout ça n'a sujet, tout ça n'a verbe, tout ça n'a pas detail, detail there. Hein? Tout le bicolo physician checks her heart and took the X-ray of it. The physician checked her heart and took X-ray of it. Physician oyo eza lokola docteur, hein? Docteur ya famille na yo, hein? The family doctor, hein? Physician checks her heart and took X-ray of it, hein? Donc, yango wana nalingi koansene bino mpona lelo. Alors, Okozana ba question, mituna ya kotuna, s'il vous plaît, kopanekete, indelanga ya mituna na yo, zawa poto salisana. Eba nyosu, azate. Ape, na kalanda ina ba problem, neba kamkema. Ena tolobana, okozana mituna, s'il vous plaît, zwa tana yo, engangai, tola kitoko, nako ede yo, nako explike yo, moi, mi. Nena tulo bala mutaeba nyosu azati. Ika tuzonga nono mwamba umwa muki awa. Ndengi na ute kulo bala. Ha? Apit. Puna. Patuyo. Tawuka kima kama. Simple sentence. Tuzana. William works at Apple. William works for Apple. Steve works for Microsoft. Ha? Compound sentence. Sue and Heather teach credit at Church of Servant. Hmm? Sue and Heather teach credit at Church of Servant. Okay, our Sue reads and writes in Dutch. Dope to kukuloba. Heather read and write in Dutch. Dope to kukuloba. Heather read and write in German. Dope to kukuloba. Heather read and write in Irish. Heather read and write in Lingala. Dope to kukuloba. Sue read and write in Hebrew. Donc, bon pardonnez-moi, tout le monde va Et toi, grec, bon, loba, oh my god. Daniel, loba, grec, grec, oh, oebi, nouha. Nouha, manouha. Oui, différence, hein? Oui, d'après ça, si je vois la ténèbre, que m'y n'a pas de loba, oh, nouha. Nouha, right? Nouha, right? Manouha, right? Raison à my friends. You have to hear your own accent. Oyoka aksana yo. Mususa aloba. Nuha. Mususwana aloba. Noha. Mususwana aloba. Manoha. So, watch your accent. I'm not here to judge your accent. Okay? Wana zoloba. Awa na zuna bingana bimana debanda si jete me. Po ede mwamu ke po moni mdumzo aloba. Oh, on a prononcé S na soukate. Oui. Yo kanga li sous na boa kana loba mwa muke. Nuha. Manoha. Noha. Tolanda nuha. Totokolanda noha. Thank you. So read and write in Dutch. Hein? Physician checks her heart and took X-ray of it. Alors, nena wotu lobana, nana wosuka nanga pona lelo, nzambe abate la bino botika malamu, merci nandengi pe, mwoni mitema na bino, ba view nangeze mata nzamba pambo la bino, ozangi, merci mingi, bye bye.